So the overall of this, I think the tires did go okay. Not too bad. I did, before I went crawling, I did bend that a little bit so it gives some clearance. And also, I rebuilt the shocks, put 20 weight fluid in there. And then just to give you guys a comparison, just so you can see scale, because this is a 1/18. That's a 12-ounce soda can. So, here's your visual. I personally think this truck did awesome. Definitely is light. You're going to see in my video. And also, the drag brake is way too strong. Doesn't help though, when I was shooting video, I was doing one-handed and whatnot. So anyways, enjoy. Doing a little night crawling here. Just to show off the LEDs. I couldn't wait, I guess.